Hey guys, you Broker Brothers, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 The Broker Mode. In the last episode, the last episode was the 50th episode of my FIFA 16 The Broker Mode, so, big milestone, In this episode, I have a game against Swansea, and I also have a league game against Bournemouth, which hopefully by then I might be champion, because Arsenal have a league game today against Sheffield Wednesday, and if the result goes my way, I'll be champion. I need Sheffield Wednesday to win. I don't know if I secured the title if they draw. And I'll need to beat Bournemouth if Arsenal win. Of course, I have to play in what is the quarterfinal game again. This is, of course, the quarterfinal of the FA Cup. So the winner of this will be going to Wembley. Second time this season I've gone to, actually third, because the first would have been the Community Shield. I forget that's how it went in the game. Not like in real life where they host it at random stadiums. Because you know why the hell not.
We are now getting closer to that bigger.
Yeah, I'm taking on the Swan. Fun game.
This could be our year. Yeah. No matter what you say, there's still a special magic.
The game won't let me keep tabs on the Arsenal game. I don't even know if they're playing at the same time as me. So I'll just have to wait and see.
Jordi Amat in central defence.
I'm not even playing a Premier League match right now, but I could still win the Burnley.
Big reshuffle for Liverpool. Alberto Moreno starts.
It'll be a hell of a day. Win the Burnley, secure the Premier League title, and progress in the FA Cup. The semi final at that. And Nacho, boom, 1-0 straight away, 11 minutes in. Fantastic start. This could easily be an own goal, we'll be fair. I think it's going to be Ian Nacho's goal. It was probably going in, despite.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
The keeper actually got closer to it than he would have had Fernandez not got his ass to it.
And that has opened the scoring.
There's a sentence you don't hear every day. But yeah, 1-0. Fantastic start. Ibe again is doing the business here in this game, and of course, as you saw the last episode, you know why I'm saying that. I hit the post! And already, his first touch is too heavy and takes it over the line for the goal kick.
Federico Fernandez. He Ends too have got a great understanding with their passing.
Done, sir.
Whistle's gone. Free kick.
Oh, it's a free kick.
On EA Sports very soon for you. The Champions Cup fixture for Liverpool. They'll be hosting Athletic Bilbao. Yeah, high quality fixture this one.
No.
Won't be much quarter given.
If only Orban had jumped, he might have gotten a header to that, and that would have been a pretty sneaky way to go 2-0 up.
Felipe Coutinho, well, the player who really makes them tick in a creative sense, is not available today for the.
Oh, and Nacho denied.
He has cleared it well.
Get a second pop at it? No. What kind of BS is this? Oh, look to hear what they were saying about Felipe Coutinho. Probably saying that he's on good form, but he's not playing today.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
Or something like that.
Routledge. Well, he's got away from him.
Yeah, if I don't rotate, the players get pissed off. Oh! Ooh! And it's Origi! 2-0! Brilliant! Fernandez, who couldn't prevent the first goal, pretty much handed me the second. What an absolute number. He fell beautifully for Origi, and he buried it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
2-0. Oh, lovely.
Dong Yong Ki. Federico Fernandez. Origi.
Origi. Won the ball back. And that shows he's going to get there. Yes, he is. He threw on goal. Dunsa. 3-0. Before half time, and I've wrapped it up.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline. I think it's going to be a struggle.
Probably feels it full there. Wait. Is 33 footballers? No, 2 is good, isn't it?
Well, this is delightful football.
Well, number 33, whoever it is. Obviously feels like he was at fault for that one. Oh, there's 33 is Fernandez! Oh, he is not having a good day.
That's been signaled now.
He's been at fault for all three goals. To be fair, the first one really wasn't his fault. I mean, he did it, if anything, he did his best on the first.
Good first half.
First goal. Well, the second goal was definitely his fault. And the offside tackle full attempt led Donsa to get that third goal. It's not been a good day for Fernandez, is it, center of defense? Watford lead MK Dons 2-0. Burnley and Newcastle haven't started playing yet. And of course, I can't see how Arsenal are getting on against Sheffield Wednesday. I mean,
players I don't think lived up to the billing.
A long shot, I know, but if Sheffield Wednesday beat Arsenal, no, well, I'll be champion since today. So tell me, how is the match going? Don't why not?
Still just that one goal to his name. No, he's looked lively and he's looked sharp. He's
managed. That's it, the hell with it. It didn't work out. Origi, oh, poor first touch. There's no one there, but he saw a pressure on Sewell.
First 45 minutes.
Poor bad.
Good overall performance, actually.
Turvey. stretch the opposition. Again, with another poor first touch. He got lucky. He did sign. I still have to pull. Oh, here's it, Carabay.
Past one defender. There goes the cross.
Come on, Anato. Can't put the ball in the net. I'm surprised they haven't taken off Fernandez, to be fair. Go for it. Go. Well, why not? Oh, brilliant by Anato to keep that in. Origi! Oh, Fabianzi with the save of the game. Seriously, that is probably the best save I've ever seen. Tipped it onto the bar. Crap. But we'll save it from the ex-Arsenal goalkeeper and FIFA YouTuber. Seriously, if you... Is it? And who watches Spencer Owen I can't be the only one who sees it, right? They look damn near identical, except for the bit of facial hair.
Here's the shot.
Or the Fabianski has. Is that Spen doesn't?
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Nathan Dyer, Sung Yung Ki. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Throw in for Liverpool.
Made a nutshell.
Now Wilson.
Turby, go. Another fantastic save from Fabianski. He's pulling them all out of the bag here today. Looked like he almost saved that. Was dumb. So, Fernandez kind of redeems himself by making sure that didn't get into the net.
Divo Carigi.
1-0-4 ain't bad, I guess.
Tabanu.
Orban. The Kirby.
It'll be another throw here. Federico Fernandez.
I feel like that should have been a...
Tabanu.
Free kick, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Out of play there in that challenge.
Yeah, keep it away from Gomez. Brilliant. Go away, Turbin. Oh, key in the right place at the right time.
Jonjo Shelvey. Amat.
Yeah. So is tripping over people.
And it goes the cross. Chooses to punch it.
Dragowski, catch it! Don't punch it!
Sung Yung Ki.
It doesn't matter. Even if Swansea did score here, it would only be a consolation goal.
He's made a bit of a mess of that.
And it's wide anyway. A clean sheet is obtained. And there's the full-time whistle for confirming the clean sheet. I am in the semi-final of the FA Cup. Thanks to goals from Ayanacho, Divo Origi, and Donta. But, am I the Premier League champions? Did Arsenal lose to Sheffield Wednesday? I know it says they're meant to be playing Man United, and they should be playing Man United, but they're not. Yes! Look at this there! Yes! Thank you, Sheffield Wednesday. They did it. You legends. You freaking legends. They did it. Ah, oh, yes. Brilliant. I'm still going to play the bottom again because, you know, just to fully assure it,
no,
it's not like, it doesn't really need to be fully assured, but, you know. So I'm going to show me, Newcastle and Burnley finished 1-1. Seems almost... It's weird that Burnley and Newcastle were playing each other, considering Burnley are pretty much going to be taking Newcastle's place in the Premier League for next season. Although, if Burnley win, technically they'd be taking the team who finished last place, which it'll be Aston Villa. And by the way, Aston Villa are relegated. I still get. I don't know what they're smoking on Gillette's Soccer Saturday, but Aston Villa are relegated. Don't get their hopes up. They're relegated. Have you seen their goal difference? 2-1. Thank you, Sheffield Wednesday. You legends. Before I even play, I am champions of the Premier League for the third season running. Suck it. Let there be absolutely no doubt. I know I said this last season, but let there be no doubt. I am the best manager, for whether it be FIFA or real life. There is no one who can compare with my accomplishments. I've won everything multiple times. And I will continue to win everything multiple times. I'm gonna do a bit of a... This is gonna be the team for the game against the return league against Adelaide Bilbao. I'm a Chinese fan, but I don't know what he did. That doesn't even matter. It didn't even matter. We won the return leg anyway. So. Oh, over the two legs, it ended 9-1. I am not showing Neymar at the goals. Williams got what amounted to a consolation, a really, really sad consolation goal for Adelaide Bilbao. Ah, well. Tell me I've reached the quarterfinal. Before I play the Bournemouth game, I'm quickly going to see who I got in the next stages of the Champions League. Bayer Leverkusen. An interesting tie. I look forward to that, actually. That should be fun to play. Are we a Man City game between? But that will be sent. Because, of course, off already, he won the league. I'll probably make the Mania hit game between now and the next one. So, don't worry, my undefeated streak will remain intact. And because, well, I'm better than everyone. Wear the white jersey, because my third kit is black. And Bournemouth don't have white in their jersey, so I have no reason to wear a black one.
Yeah.
Playing as three-time Premier League champions.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome
to the Vitality Stadium.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this. It's Bournemouth playing today. Play Liverpool.
So the result against Everton was technically the match I won the Premier League for. So I have now won the Premier League twice. I've now secured the Premier League title twice by beating Everton. And overall, I've done it three times against Liverpool's main rivals. Twice against Everton and once against Manchester United. That's fantastic.
Low scoring side, the lowest scoring team in the division, actually. And they've got to try and get the better of the best defence. It's going to be very hard for them to do that, but we wait to see.
Oh, boo.
Start to reverse their fortunes.
Same
an awful lot of confidence if they can get one or two goals.
Prayer.
Terrific stop.
I should play the
and the assistant signals for the throw.
Second team in this skin since I've won the league.
McDonald.
I'll do that for the
Balas Jutsen.
Where am I running to with that?
Here's McDonald.
Who it was from here. Ooh! That was close. Or... How's he telling me to take things seriously here? To be fair, I think... I have the right messing around a bit. Coutinho! Oh! Just wide from the young Brazilian. The little magician couldn't pull off the magic trick that time.
I know the home team are pretty upset with what happened in the away game when they were beaten. They weren't too pleased about
it was Bale.
The reception that they got.
Should know.
I'm sure there's been a lot of words spoken by the losing team since.
No, that's that kind of stupid hairdo. Helly. Really, Earth? Just because I won the Premier League doesn't mean you stop giving me penalties. Never mind. Tillman put it in the back of the net. Yeah, because he's a boss.
First time finish takes a lot of technique.
Bournemouth couldn't get the ball away. Royce gets it. Royce gives it to Tillemans. Tillemans, of course, puts it in the back of the net.
We've had a third of the game, and we finally got the first goal of the game. Start with
Oops.
A throw. Balas Judzak.
My bad.
It's a real tussle between the two of them.
It's okay, I won the ball back. Here's Royce.
Opportunity now!
Oh, good save from the keeper.
To the danger zone.
Tino.
Very weak challenge. Fraser, and he gives it back to his teammate.
Pressure on. They might make a mistake.
Jujušak.
Nathaniel Klein.
Liverpool's the break is definitely on. Turn pass. That'll be two added.
And that's a play for a throw.
Royce.
Back to Coutinho. Word wary, I said his name there.
Oh, it goes across. That's a great clearance.
Come to go score, Tielemans. Oh, what a save from Federici. He. Great to him. Oh! Bournemouth got super lucky there. And there's the halftime whistle. They should be 2-0 down.
Well, this has been a first half of the type I think we all anticipated.
Hey, it doesn't hurt to have a small bit of luck on your side. The early game, huh? Sure, it doesn't matter.
So here we go with the second half.
As we all know, I am a Premier League champions. Because I am awesome. Rodriguez. Right. Oops. Lost out to Wilson there. Be more careful. Never mind. Stanley has won the low back. Right. Miss Klein.
Correa. That's another turnover here.
Hey! Correa won the ball back there after hustling. With the Bournemouth captain.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Come to Coutinho, buries it 2-0. Oh, thank you very much. It's Coutinho runs over to give Thibaut Courtois. Why the hell not?
A goal from Coutinho. And that's flown past the keeper before really he could react. Well, let's take another look at the goal.
2-0. Coutinho with 8th goal of the season. Not quite the tally he got last season, but I was never expecting Coutinho to
Now Wilson.
Redo that. Goal scoring brilliant. They performed last season. A contribution is good contribution. Unless you don't contribute, then what the hell are you even doing? But everyone here has a role to play, and they all play to the best of their abilities. And that is why I'm the Premier League champion, ladies and gentlemen.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Bruce. Ricardo Rodriguez.
We could be in.
There's Neymar.
Neymar!
Oh, and of course he's got a guy who's saying. He didn't quite do it in the last episode. But Neymar has put his mark on this game and buries it in the top corner, makes it 3-0 for his 31st goal in the Premier League.
I have to say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Cook.
referee's already decided how many added time we're going to have. Two, apparently.
EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League.
We're only in the 70th minute. There's 20 minutes left. Hang on a second.
In the gantry for it.
No need for added time just yet.
We're going to perhaps gamble on that working
now. Or Cook. Is that not a back pass? How is that not a back pass? Yes. He kicked it to the goalkeeper and the keeper picked it up. I don't understand this game sometimes. I really don't. I try to, and then it does something really confusing. Oh, shot there by Arthur. That he could put it in. That was his last contribution to the game, because there's Gosling has come on in his place.
Home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply, and he can pick the ball up. Cook. Adam Federici is the goalkeeper. Ball goes back to him. Cook.
So someone is readying a substitution, and you know it's not me, so it must be them.
Well, and stop the cross coming in. Coming up. A corner. Well, here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas, but he's being substituted now, and I think the crowd.
Well, I don't think his fullback will be, because he had him in his pocket.
Rodriguez.
Today, poor day for him.
Goalkeeper can only.
Green.
Fine save, he's made.
Ah.
Not let the ball escape his grasp.
Yeah, it is 2 minutes added on, so the referee didn't bother waiting to see if there was any
the final score, 3-0.
Thing from the remaining 20 minutes that may have warranted more additional time. He decided around the 70th minute mark that, yep, 2 minutes will do, 2 minutes will do. And by the way, that was some quick 2 goddamn minutes. I won't complain. The Premier League title is wrapped up because that's what I do. So, yeah, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, smash the like button, and for 3 times in a row, a win in the Premier League. And make sure to smash the subscribe button if you're new. And until next time, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.